When using After Effects, you may want to find and download custom effects and presets to use in your projects. Once you download these, they are very easy to install. First, navigate to your After Effects folder. For Mac users, this will be through the Applications folder. For Windows users, this will be off of the C drive in Program Files and then Adobe. So then open up your Adobe After Effects folder, Support Files, and then open up Presets. So now take your presets and drag them into this folder. Now I am using a folder of presets from Video Copilot, but you can take and also import individual files as well. So regardless, take your files and drag them into this folder. Now it may ask you to approve, so do so, and then open back up After Effects. Now in order to see your changes made, you need to either take and restart After Effects or use the drop down from the Effects and Presets menu to click Refresh List. So now you can see your new presets under Animation Presets here. Mine was called Twitch, or you can take and type it in up at the top. So now you can see that my presets have been successfully added to After Effects. So this has been a 60-second tutorial by River City Graphics. Be sure to subscribe, rate, and comment for more.